Medjay! These crops need to be loaded for transport by the day's end.
A little more than a moment of my time, don't you think?
I'm sorry. We are normally two, but my son cannot keep up.
One thing at a time. Let your boy rest. I will help you collect your harvest. He is too young to be working the fields.
I know it, but my field hands ran off when I couldn't pay. The tax collectors demand all my grain, or they will burn my house down. Thank you, sir. Now I'll be able to pay Sefetu's dogs off. This time at least.
Tell me about these tax collectors.
They ride the roads all around sites, sticking mostly to the outskirts. Their rabid master, Sefetu, has them tax the people for all they have.
Let me see if I can find them and convince them to change their ways. You work on your farm, and raising your boy.
Yes, Neb. Now that he can get some rest, I think my boy will get back his strength. The gods praise you.
We're innocent!
Where did you hear that?
Some of the gods.
And what did they say?
That they passed a field of victims buried in the desert.
Oh,
nothing here for you.
Get out of the way!
Feels like we are being watched.
We are a wall!
Can't help
seeing.
Have a great course for racing.
No. We are a small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom. When was the last time you raced Claridas?
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! Tighter on the reins!
Watch the statuary!
Icarus was the true master of the races, something Claridas hopes to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill. You have a light touch! You are a natural. With you riding for the green, I'm sure we can win in the Hippodrome. Natural. You have a light touch! Faster, Bayek, faster!
Such speed!
What's going on? Something's wrong.
Father!
You hurry, Bayek! You let them steal Saranagi!
Sorry, sir.
Where is my son? Negias! Whore thieves! Here! The balls on them! She is my winningest horse. You have to get her back.
We won't let you down, Father.
Hurry, men! We can't let these brazen raiders get away with this! The honor of Prasina Green depends on it!
For Prasina Green!
Move out of the road!
Keep a sharp eye out. Father loves that horse more than all the others we've raced.
For Philocrates! For Saganaki!
We must be getting close.
For Icarus, for Prasina Green.
For the Green!
How many bandits do you think there are?
Medjay with us. We will be fine.
Who are these bandits?
Scum who are working for the Blues, I'm sure.
Have you heard about the Great Hungry Ones?
Who are they?
Bandits down south. I think they ride war hippos.
What? Are you serious?
So I've heard.
Must die!
likely the work of the cult of Syndicate. I should be cautious around here.
This won't take long. By Serapis, you did it! I cannot believe it! I was convinced we'd never see Saranagi or my son again!
I dealt with the bandits who stole her. I suspect they stole Saganaki on behalf of your blue rivals.
Gods, blast them! We have to beat the blues in the races to teach them shame and humiliation. I hope you raise wearing the green, Barrett.
I will do my best.
We're innocent!
I'm sure the gods will bless Prasina Green in their favored arena.
Look, it is the Medjay.
One more warrior to add to our ranks.
I hope a moon walks among us.
I am coming with your wine.
May your days be filled with the light of Ra.
Ah, look who has returned. Bayek of Siwa. Perfect that you have met us in Heraklion, city of wine, women, whatever a Magi like you desires and deserves.
Queen.
Bayek, you arrive at an opportune time.
Cleopatra, I'm still looking for the men who killed my son. The order is neutralized. Was my hunt for me or for you?
I have two more names. The order can't be...
And how many more names after that?
As many as it takes.
I wish to bring my son to the afterlife where he belongs, not... Ah. I like you, Cleopatra, but the royal matters that seduced my wife do not sway me so.
What does the badge mean to you? Have you forgotten?
This badge means more to you than it does to me.
This is not one man we are fighting. Nothing ends simply. Aya has understood that you have a new reality. I am your pharaoh. You are Medjay to all of Egypt. Follow me. We have a gift.
Speaking of Medjay, any news of Aya?
Aya is still defending the seas. We are expecting Pompey and his fleet any day now. Gives the order and change the land.
I did see a lot of my hands that sickened me. Our land is being oppressed greatly. I realize we cannot let the Order rise again.
Yes, Bayek. The two new names, the Jekyll and the Scorpion, are within my brother's inner circle. We believe they are the ones behind the attempt on my life.
An attempt on your life? By your brother's Phylakes?
Hard to tell. A Gabiniani, one of Septimius' warriors. They form a militia 2,000 strong. I had hoped to ally with them.
With Septimius? The Roman lug. He leads them.
Yes, the dreamer who posits himself as truly Egyptian, and yet sends a man to murder me. Not very Egyptian, if you ask me. Aya feels he is working for the Order, and has a proxy here named Venator.
Perhaps he is the masked one that forced my son's death upon me.
Vautour! Just kill me already, you coward!
Here is your gift. He's in the Order of Ancients, like Septimius. We found him snooping around the villa. We think he knows who killed your son.
My brother Septimius killed your son, and I don't give a shit!
Shit-giving is my job.
I just fucked those twins up!
Enough for you. I will press him for more information. I suggest you visit the brothel in town.
Yes. Go dig through this Dionysian town and unearth the plot against us.
Septimius is in town. His main Phylakes is a man named Venator. We heard rumors he is lurking around the brothel.
I will clean this town up and ensure our safety.
My plan... My plan is to rename this temple in my name. Is the town safe yet? My plan is to rename this temple in my name. Is the town safe yet?
I got busy and distracted. It's a beautiful region.
Any luck? Enjoy the brothel. Time is of the essence if we want to catch Septimius.
I am working on it.
Whoa.
Look. It is the Medjay.
One more warrior to add to our ranks.
I hope a moon walks among us.
Viejo.
with him unless things fall. Oh! Ha! Bane! Oh! Ah, a true warrior. I have a discount for... Wait. You're not with the Gabinianis, are you?
No, I am not. I am a Medjay.
Whoa. Medjays used to come here all the time, but not recently. Who do you work for, then?
Cleopatra.
I heard she was in town. Well, a Medjay working for his pharaoh. You must have gold to burn.
I would like to speak with your legendary twins.
Speaking is what you call it. I suppose we all have our thing. The twins are going to cost you if you want to speak or anything else with them, Medjay. Make yourself comfortable upstairs. The twins will come for you. They had a rough night yesterday, so don't speak too hard with them, hmm?
You wanted to speak to us?
I'm looking for a Gabiniani named Venator.
Shh! Do not say that name!
He's a naked Iadet. I won't hold my tongue for that monster. Everyone is scared of him, but you should kill him. He's staying at the top of the square.
He won't be staying anywhere ever again.
Θηρίων εμένυνσε. Είπε, είπε.
Σαν νετ. Ρέχε. Κε. Πεκάνι εγκάου. Χασένενε. Ω, φίλε. Σε σύγνω θυμή. Μη οργίζου. Πιέρ Χέρου. Ne gestures him henu when wo bati ne
fun.
Anubis, this place has been busy. Venator does not work alone. This place smells like a swamp. Broken dishes. It reeks of foul play. Blood on the walls. This Venator is sick. What have you and your men been up to? Target practice on Cleopatra. Venator is training his Gabinianis for an assassination. Lipstick and scented oils. While women of the street here, and Roman regalia. Odd. Seems Venator wants his men to mix well. Wine casks. This doesn't smell like wine, though. Oil in wine casks. Enough oil to burn down the whole city. My gods. A crafty plan. One of the men is posing as a woman. Must be to infiltrate the palace. Posing as wine merchants, they will dock and set a fire to cause a panic. With an archer ready to pick off the queen in the confusion, somewhere high. Venator, more than just one of Septimius' dogs. You have your own puppets within the Order. I have to find them before they strike.
Ah!
must be careful now.
It's the finish!
Later on, I plan on playing the lute.
Sister! Control!
Alexis!
He was an imposter. A Roman man who wants to kill the queen. I am doing you a favor.
Kill the sanguinem damnatus! Venitim!
Afrosinis.
Scolix, Anthropel, Lyshoros, Scolix, Signomins, Dora.
Lemos in Pande, Tisino Ipetios, Oi, Udina Meoran.
Thank you. Greetings, friend. Morias paraskevasma da dudanestin. Good. Pleasure doing business.
This area is off limits.
Amicis! Quid pro tuo?
Mi demente, eo!
Ultime squad! Tentate!
Pia parani, pia taraccio, pia...
Aya, my love.
I have... Bayek!
Ah, you smell of the sea.
The high seas have taken me for some time, but now I'm yours.
So-called queen, your throne shall resemble a tomb.
Which one of you claims to be Venator?
He is our leader.
No way to talk about a goddess.
If you are a guardian of Egypt, the consul will surely be dead in moments.
Keep talking. You'll soon find yourself without a head.
Did you stop by the brook and see my handiwork?
Your intimidation is sad. Come, let me give your car a break.
You fool to all. You think you can change any of our plans?
You will soon be dead. That is change enough for me.
Death to Cleo! We are the Gabiniani, and Egypt is ours! My warriors were thwarted, but I shall not be.
Two axes isn't enough axes.
Let this queen die. The only dignity she has left is death.
If death requires dignity, then allow me to decorate, for you are the most decorated official. Place in the Duat for your brother Septimius.
Hey, old man. Oh, are you injured?
Just a flesh wound.
I am fine. Nothing hurts anymore. My mind is a riot. All I have is that I am pushed further. One more attempt to snuff me out.
My queen, rest and remember.
I do not need rest. This civil war is no closer to ending. I need a fucking throne. My throne rots in the hands of my brother. Instruct Foxidus to prepare ship. We head to meet Pompey. My last resort. You two go ahead and tell him we're coming.
Yes, my queen. Bayek, if we don't get to Pompey first, Septimius might.
Whoa.